That is a wrap.
Made me go to class.
Man. Stop showing my wife's booty and all that on television.
Anyway, that's a wrap for Inside the NBA.
Well, basketball been good to you.
Yes, it has.
Because you know if you were Kennedy Plummer, you wouldn't have no woman look like that.
Zion warming up. Chuck, you had a visceral reaction to this.
It looked like me and Shaq had a baby.
What did it look like, Chuck?
It looked like me and you had a baby. God dang. That's too... They eat good in New Orleans. It's like, ooh, Shaq, we had a baby over the summer. Hey, you know what, Adam?
Yeah.
First of all, I'm concerned.
Okay.
Like Moses was my grown person. Somebody got to say, yo, man, you got to get in shape. We can't win without
Maybe
you.
Maybe it's Valanciunas.
Yeah. Valachewing.
Chewness.
Valachewing.
Chewness.
You know, I'm disappointed in Scottie because he's burning every bridge. And I'm just laughing because I'm like, yo, man, you do know we're like 60 years old. We don't have beefs anymore. We're like 60. You come out to myself. You come out to Mike. You come out to Phil Jackson. Hey, we know you got a book coming out. But it really just makes you look stupid and silly in the long run, to be honest with you. I just feel sadness for him more than anything.
How about Paul Pierce?
Probably so.
Yeah, well, that's probably. What I think Paul Pierce.
Strong consideration on this.
Ernie, you know, like sometimes they have all those All-American teams, they have honorable mention. Paul Pierce, honorable
mention. Honorable mention, okay. I've got it right now. Here's the way, here's the way I've got it. Way to dismiss the truth. That is the truth.
Yeah.
So.
Now, there is a wild card, Kyle Kuzma. We got to see if he can play.
Kyle
Kuzma.
You said Kyle.
I said Kyle. Kyle Kuzma.
It just sounded that way because it's a long distance from there to there.
To me, so the Pelicans are teaching Zion how to
run and walk.
Okay.
How to what?
So walk and run.
Different.
Yeah. So, Zion, this is how you walk. You put one foot in front of the other. That's how you walk.
And how do you run?
Okay, see?
okay, twinkle toes, I see you.
I'm just showing Zion how he should run. They trying to teach him how to run.
But you know why?
They should have thought about that before they drafted him number one, if he didn't know how to walk and run.
I'm one of those people, when I see JR, who's a really good friend of mine, I sent him a text the other night. I thought the catfish thing was amazing. I want to see the alligator eat his ass one time. I would have loved to see the alligator eat JR. That would have been much better television.
Season 0-2, they win this one, they'll move to 5-3. I just never want to see AD near the ground.
You see the awkward way.
You probably ain't going to ever watch it. Yeah.
All right,
this Laker thing, listen, I've looked at this Laker team. It's going to come down to one thing, street clothes. If street clothes can stay out of street clothes.
Anthony Davis, you're
listen,
talking
about. Listen, you don't look better than
you
me.
You have to sign for him in 3 years so you can come to the show.
No, if you was to skill O'Neal the plumber, you'd be single. You wouldn't have all those kids if you was Shaquille O'Neal the plumber.
Yeah. Yeah. You know. Inside the
well, basketball
NBA,
been good
Gia.
To you.
Yes, it has.
Because you know if you were Kennedy Plummer, you wouldn't have no woman look like that.
Can I ask you a question?
Wow.
That one girl, her name was Hill from Australia.
The daughter of
Shane Hill?
Yes.
Yeah. And Shane, number one, I want to congratulate you on your daughter.
But then you
are so lucky I didn't kill your ass
you
at the Olympics.
Didn't you want to fight Shane
during the Olympics?
You want to fight Shane Hill.
He wanted to fight me.
Oh, Shane was
you almost didn't have no daughter. Because if Chuck had grabbed you, it would have been hell to pay.
Inside the
well, basketball been good to you.
Yes, it has.
Because you know if you were Kennedy Plummer, you wouldn't have no woman look like that.